Lieutenant General Andrew Guti, Brigadier Joseph Arocha, Major Henry Sedugo, Major Sarah Navuga, Captain Teopista Girama Opal, Captain Paul Mugerwa, Colonel James Rubahika, and Major DM Karawashesha took oath today as the newly appointed members of the military court in Makindye.
Swear by the Almighty God
that I will. Well and truly.
Lieutenant General Guti will serve another 2 years as chairman of the court, while Colonel Richard Tukachungura is replacing Colonel Gideon Katinda as the judge advocate, Major Rafael Mugisha as the lead prosecutor, together with Captain Samuel Masereje and Ambrose Baguma as prosecutors. Major John Bizimana is the new court registrar and Captain Charles Sekaita the new defense counsel. The swearing ceremony was conducted in the presence of the members of the public, press, as well as all the accused persons scheduled to appear in this court today. The new members swore to administer justice to all people brought before them without fear or favor. The new court is expected to commence the highly anticipated trial of the embattled former police chief, General Kale Kayuhura, who is currently detained at Makindye Military Barracks over yet-to-be-known offences.
305 My Road, GCM 00C-2018, Uganda vs. Private M.A. Godfrey, charged with failure to protect raw materials.
After the function, business resumed as usual with hearing of the cases and adjourning those which were forementioned. Lieutenant General Andrew Guti, who was reappointed for the second time, will have his plate full in this new term with the ongoing trial of Boda Boda 2010 patron Abdallah Chitata, police officers that were arrested by the army and are accused of illegally deporting Rwandan refugees, and the anticipated trial of former Inspector General of Police, General Kale Kayuhura. Guti was first appointed to head the General Court Martial on May 17, 2016, replacing the late Major General Levi Karhanga. I am Rachel Nachuala for Urban TV.